Now he is the Banksy of photography. He is the Tracy Emin of photography. He is the Vincent Van Gogh. He is the Pablo Picasso. He is the Rivera, the Jean Cocteau. He is he's the Ruud van Nistelrooy photography.
Deep breaths, he's an amazing stand-up, but he's an even better photographer. Can I say that? Yeah.
Go and see Steve's poster.
They're iconic. They're iconic. They're iconic.
My name is Mark Billingham, and I have a cat. More importantly, I have a friend called Steve Best, who is a wonderful photographer.
I'm going to do a nipple shot now.
What's a nipple shot?
Well, it's my nipple, isn't it?
Oh, nipple shot.
Yeah. I don't know. Just made that up.
Yeah. I'm an artist. I'm a clowntographer. Yeah.
Steve's paid me lots of money to tell you how good this book is. And it is good.
No, not for us.
I'm in it.
I've been given this book here by Steve. It's a book of all these comedians. Some of them I respect, some of them I don't. No, I'm joking, I respect them. It's a great book. You should get it. Definitely get it. I've got one.
I am told that Steve Best's photographs are the best photographs around. Although, what would I know? Never seen them. In fact, it's only Steve that told me.
No, I'm Robert, and I'm Steve's dad, and I taught him all he knows about photography.